and we're going to get more information on that. But first, let's see what Tack Renata from FHIA has for us today.
I'm really going to love this installation because there were a lot of decisions the homeowner made in the initial consultation in deciding to change out this window. First, they have accordion shutters. They weren't happy with how difficult it was to open and close them last hurricane season, so they were thinking about changing out and providing better hurricane protection. But cosmetically, they wanted to change the window because they didn't want the divided light anymore in the window. They wanted something more with clean glass. They also wanted more energy efficiency, and they wanted to update the look of the home. So another big concern with them, with where this bedroom is located close to the street, they were hoping to get a window that would cut down some of the noise associated with being so close to the street. So it looks like we took care of all of their concerns. They're gonna love the decisions they made with this opening, and I really can't wait to see how everything turns out. This is the casement window that they selected, and what we love about the window, it gives them a full view glass with nothing breaking up the window that would obstruct the view. They wanted that really clean look, especially being on the front of the house, but they wanted an insulated unit as well to cut down on the road noise. And when this window opens, it hinges out to provide a full clearance. So it also has a screen, so if they open it up, they'll get a nice fresh breeze and a lot of clearance to get out in case of an emergency. So, folks who choose the casement window love how it operates, but also the look of it. It's a really clean look, and there's no division in the light, so people like that unobstructed look. So this is just the perfect example of how important that initial home consultation is, and for you to get the right information from your contractor and make sure everything goes perfectly. So the better educated you are, the more questions you ask, the better the ultimate outcome will be. And this is a great example of that. They're gonna really be happy with all their decisions. Back to you, Elena.
Thanks, Tack.